How to download and install Roblox Studio on PC. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can get the Roblox Studio right on your PC or laptop. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to get the Roblox Studio right on your PC or laptop, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and open up any browser from your choice. I'm going to open up the Chrome browser, and you just need to go to the roblox.com and make sure you have a login with your Roblox account. So from the Roblox homepage, all you have to do is just need to click on this create option at the top right here. Just need to click on that, and here it's going to take you to the create page. Now from this page, all you have to do is just need to scroll all the way to the down from the left side, and at the very bottom you'll get to see the studio. You just need to click on that, and it will take a little time, and it's going to give you the option to download the Roblox Studio. So from here, just go ahead and click on download studio from here, and once you click on that, it's going to immediately start downloading the Roblox Studio right here. So once it gets downloaded, you just need to open up the file, and you just need to install the Roblox Studio. Well, so installing the Roblox Studio right on your PC, it will take a little time, so you just need to be patient until this has been complete. But so not to install the Roblox Studio right on your PC, it will take a little time, so you just need to be patient until this process has been completed. And once the installation has been completed, the application will be automatically launched on your computer. If not, you just need to open up the Roblox Studio from here, and you just need to be aware a little bit. And right after that, the application or the Roblox Studio will be launched right on your computer. And once you get this page, go ahead and click on the start tour. And once you do that, it will again take some little time. And after that, you will be able to use the Roblox Studio right on your PC or laptop. And this is how you can download and install the Roblox Studio right on your PC or laptop. Hope you find this to be helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys around. And thank you very much for watching.